So, tell me again, how are we gonna work this?
We go door to door. Knock, knock, free bed bug inspection.
But what if they're in an infestation?
I make sure.
So we clean them up right then?
Nah. We tell them we found a trace, but we don't got any appointments for 6 weeks. Here's my personal number in case there's an emergency.
That work?
Guaranteed. In 2 weeks' time, they're calling up, bites all over them, kids crying. They're willing to pay 5-10 times the standard rate.
Creating demand. Sweet.
We let them stew a few more days, then we go in and clean it up.
Thank you. I got the good night guess.